This is the ring test for nitrate ion. At first 2 ml of the sample solution is taking in the test tube. Then inside this sample solution, in the ratio of 2:1, that is for 2 ml sample solution, 1 ml concentrated sulfuric acid is adding. We are going to add 1 ml concentrated sulfuric acid from the side wall of the test tube very carefully, so that there forms two layer. The acid is being added from the top of the test tube, and you can see that after adding the acid, there is fume. Concentrated sulfuric acid. And clearly there is two layer. One layer is above and another layer is below of the test tube. Now 5% ferrous sulfate solution is to be added in this test tube, so that this ferrous sulfate solution, it will produce a ring at the junction of the above two layers. This sample is also adding from the top by slightly cleansing the test tube very carefully, so that there is a layer of ferrous sulfate solution, and we can see that the ring is appearing at the junction of the two layers. While performing this test, you have to be very careful, so that during addition of the ferrous sulfate solution, it should not be spread out. Okay, I think it's enough. Yes. You can see that there is a clear ring of nitrate ion. This is the so-called famous nitrate ring test for nitrate ion. The ring may or may not appear at the first attempt, then you have to put this test tube in the ice bath. This is the nitrate ring test.